In a relaxed muscle, actin and myosin myofilaments lie side by side, and the H zones and I band are at maximum width. During contraction, the actin and myosin myofilaments interact. The actins are pulled toward the center of each myosin myofilament. As a result, the sarcomeres shorten. In the fully contracted muscle, the ends of the actin myofilaments overlap. The H zones disappear, and the I band becomes very narrow.